Press record. There it is. Alright, let's do some runs, or like 1.5 runs, given the time. I'll probably get better skincare, a better skincare routine later on. Because my acne isn't like too bad, it's just small blemishes here and there. 24-hour stream incoming. Today is not a 24-hour stream. Yeah, and I have work tomorrow. A girthy burrito sounds amazing right now. Well, then order a girthy burrito. You are free to do so. Why am I so low on the camera? There we go. I'm about to get one as well. Apparently everyone in chat is having a burrito today. Actually, speaking of which, I almost had a burrito 2 days ago. At my workplace, there was a food truck that came by. They had tacos, burritos, and quesadillas. I got tacos. Zelda's in a bad mood. Nat full of spunk must have not gotten his horn blown on his birthday. Well, I didn't, but no, I'm not in a bad mood. Why do you assume I'm in a bad mood? And not full of spunk. I offered to send him an escort. I believe you did, but that would have been very strange. For my birthday, I had the tacos, and then I had some French fries, tenders, chocolate cake, and then some other type of snack cake item. Like a, it's called like a Swiss roll or something. I had a lot of food. His hand gets the job done. No? Do not masturbate, that's weird. But no, I'm not in bad mood and I'm definitely full of spunk today. Full of energy. It's just all contained in my body right now, like a, like in a highly densed point, like a neutron star. And at any point it could explode. I'm just keeping it contained for your safety. Because I care about you, chat. Hope you feel better, man. You need to feel better, I'm not sick. You keep assuming I'm like down or... You're making false assumptions and I don't know why. Don't want to kick you while you're down. I'm not down. Don't know why you keep assuming so. Have some different interpretation of what constitutes a happy Dalda compared to a sad Dalda. Oh yeah, I saw that. Saw that on the Discord. Looks nice. Although the main problem is that even if I was to buy that, I couldn't fit that in my room. I could be wrong, but what you guys think? Shouldn't be reading that since he's talking to other people. You can't fit it with that attitude. I mean, with that attitude and the laws of physics. But yeah, maybe an improved attitude can help with that. Just pop it in the middle of the floor, start stream, turn it on, profit. I'm confused as to how that last step works, but that sounds feasible. If anything, I can only have it either in the garage or in the living room. Wonderful. Also, I think I need to resize the SBR frame because it's behind chat. Yeah. Since chat doesn't have transparency anymore, just gotta make it slightly smaller. I'm just imagining you pressed against the pane of glass cartoon style. I can kind of imagine that too. Size that. Let's make that 15. Or 80. 90. Oh, it's stretching out the image. Crap. Get Lethal Company and play with Saf. Is that game good? I think I've seen other people talk about it. Down at Modern Pizza in New Haven having some good pizza.
Nice.
Which split do you want to change based off where there's like 15 entries on the splits? The first split, the last one. No, that's just the first one. Well, I can't do it. Well, I can do it, but it pauses the timer for like a millisecond. That's good. I doubt they're gonna think I'm splicing a 4-hour run. Finish! And also I'm a moderator, so I can verify that I'm not splicing. I hear the mods are harsh. Yeah, very. Very, very cruel. Stretch to balance? The mods are beneath me, as they always are. Probably a bit too late because I gotta wake up. If I go to sleep at midnight, I only have 5 hours of sleep, which is 1 hour less than what I usually get. I'll essentially take this one run to the furthest I can possibly get, and then when it's done, it's done. Also, I'm wearing a new bow tie today that I got for my birthday. One of two new bow ties. I think it looks nice. I'm still so low on the camera. $4.20 Face Stuffer donated transferred to $3.13. I didn't know the Canadian dollar was weaker. I'm sure it'll bounce back. Currencies do that. Another day indeed corrupted. I hope all is well with you. Yeah, we're poor. It happens. I hear getting more money helps with being poor. Trudeau keeps the money printers running 24/7. I mean, printing more money gets you more money. Punch all the characters in this game. Mario specifically. I hate Mario too. We should all gang up on Mario and kick his ass. Just straight dogpile on him. Ready to see this world record today? This is too far away from being world record. I'm just going for PB attempts. I was lucky enough to PB on my last one by just 2 seconds. Was record pace on all boards normal till the last three turns in Bowser Land. Yeah, that happens.
Huh. Neat.
Also, normal is just like a strange category. Thanks for the gifted sub, Face Stuffer 2 Corrupted. I didn't look at the face. Thank you, man. You can now enjoy an ad-free viewing experience, as well as some very cool emotes. Corrupted. I think that Mario's from a Canadian store. Because that image was sent to me by a Canadian viewer. I'm turning on the fan. Canadian tire. Must have been one big tire. Okay, now it's cooler now. Just like that song from the New Future group, whatever their name was. Chad, if I was to told you I participated in bum fighting, would you believe me? Did you ever watch a bum fights before? No. I just thought about, why not just participate, you know? Have some fun. I just wanted to see if any of you would believe me if I said so. That's my apple core. I don't get that one, but I assume it's funny. That was a funny one, Rem. Good one. Don't mind me, just on a doll to run. Probably one of the best emotes I ever made. Start. Also, talk about super underappreciated. The amount of effort I had to go into to make that emote. I don't mean to brag about it or like complain about it, but I'm just saying. I was disappointed to see the Canadian Tire wasn't actually selling giant inflatable Marios. Just a flex by the owner, I guess. And maybe it's just something to like draw on the customers. Woo-hoo! You wanna buy some tires? Look at this giant inflatable Mario. Buy 3 tires, get 1 free. They do sell tires, but so much more. I mean, I would assume so. They would sell like tire equipment, like wrenches and bolts and similar stuff. I don't know much about tires. It's like if a department store, a hardware store, and an automotive shop had a gangbang. Yeah, I can imagine that. Not the gangbang, but you know, what the store would look like. Sounds really loud outside. Maybe it's the wind or something's making that sound. Oh, that's you corrupted? Okay, well, would you mind keeping it down? Trying to focus on the run here. Should be nice. It's just an auditory hallucination from the after effects of the LSD you took last night. Oh, that explains it. Yeah, please see what you can do with that corrupted. It's kind of distracting. But I'm just kidding, I don't do drugs. Not even on my birthday. Hugs, not drugs. That's a good statement. The CIA just didn't tell you. Luckily, I don't think I'm on the CIA watch list. You're not part of the MK Ultra. What would be the need of me being on the experiment? I am of no use to them. Unless they want me as like an entertainer for their operations. I can't shoot, I can't fight, I can't like gather intelligence, I can just tell jokes. I'm just a CIA jester. Anyone who streams on Twitch is on the watch list. That's a lot of people. That is literally millions of people. They're grooming you so you get into the artistic nudity category. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I was planning on doing an artistic nudity stream when I came back, but I forgot to do it. Would you like to see an artistic nudity stream, chat? You're laughing, so I'm guessing that's a yes, or... I'll try anything once. Alright, good to know. This stream isn't that already. No, it's because my clothes are still on. Yeah, but I was planning on doing one, so if I had the time or if this run ends early, I'll switch to the artistic nudity. Alright, an ad is about to play in 1 minute. If you're not subbed, please install an ad blocker so your viewing experience is not ruined. To anyone who's lurking in chat. A bow tie only stream? That'd be beyond uncomfortable. It's kind of like the same phenomenon to where you feel more naked if you're only wearing socks as opposed to if you're not wearing socks but still naked. The feeling of nakedness improves by only putting on a non-essential article of clothing. I'm not sure if any of you experienced that, but it's a true feeling. It's a true phenomenon. The bow tie stays on during intercourse. Yep. I mean, it wouldn't, because it would kinda, you know, interfere with the intercoursing. But you are free to believe so. I give you permission, chat, to use your imagination. Does it force ads now? I mean, no, it's just, it plays on a schedule. Every 30 minutes, 3 minutes of ads play, so no pre-roll ads are given. So when people join the stream, they first watch a stream and not an ad. But then there's a chat alert for when ads are going to play on the schedule. And then I can alert viewers, lurkers, to either sub or quickly install an ad blocker. That's not interfere with their viewing experience. Because I care about making the viewers happy. That's my sole mission in life. It's to make all of you happy. That's not me. Good idea. If an ad is too cringe, I'll just click away half the time. That's a good idea. I mean, it's only 3 minutes. This current has only 1 minute right now. I mean, yeah, 3 minutes. I mean, 3 minutes in this speedrun context is not that long. And I doubt you'll miss much of my stream if you experience 3 minutes of ads. I hope it's a woman's feminine product ad. I mean, probably not given how I don't have much or any women viewers. You're not likely to get that. I think I used to have some. But I didn't play ads back then. Because you always deny their marriage requests? I mean, I'm sorry. I'm a man currently on a mission. I'll be happy to accept the requests later on when I'm more settled in life. When I have things sorted out. Perhaps those are all the lurkers in my stream. All the women I unfortunately rejected their request for marriage, so now they just lurk, blind waiting for when I finally say yes. Which I will one day, just not right now. I hope all you ladies understand. Just gotta put in a reservation. I'm like a busy, fancy European restaurant that's booked up like 2 months in advance. I'm not saying I literally am, I'm just playing it to your hypothetical. I'm not trying to brag or anything. Wonderful. Who doesn't love a good old battle? Unfortunately, I can't recall any anecdotes I have. Either nothing happened, or I just failed to record them. Because I forget about the story, and then I forget to remind myself to write it down to tell on stream later. The most I can remember is I saw someone get arrested outside a store. I think, like, you know, for me, for, you know, shoplifting or something. Stop. That's about it. Plot twist, it was a family member. Luckily it wasn't. I have a good law-abiding family. Thank you. I have too many water bottles on my desk. Since I have some downtime, I'm going to enjoy a zebra cake. I know it's a bit premature because I haven't PB'd, but you know, in my heart of hearts, I'm a renegade. I'm a bad boy, if you will. How much zebra does it contain? Enough to taste. Okay, well. Not too little. Not too much. Now, of course, some of you may have some reservations about Daldo, why are you eating a zebra? Because again, my earlier point, I'm a bad boy. You know, I'm a renegade at heart. Also, it's not really my fault that zebras do taste good. Do you blame me for eating zebras, or do you blame God for making them taste good? Daldo loves canned dolphin too. I mean, I do, because whenever you eat dolphins, you get smarter yourself. Given how smart those animals are. The can is mostly for convenience. Yeah, very high in fatty acids, omega-3s, good for brain development. I'm gonna have zebra cake crumbs on my desk. Next to these ketchup packets. I really need to clean my desk. I'm chewing my food right now, so Give me a second, I don't want to talk while eating. It's very unprofessional. Gerth asks, would you be upset if I died? Rem replies brilliantly with, he threw a second birthday party. Dalda would move into your house. He's so jealous of your expensive plumbing. I might KMS tonight. I would be very crestfallen if you were to perish, Gerth. No, I don't. Dalda hates me. Why would I live? I've never said I hate you. And more importantly, you have no video evidence of me saying I hate you. So you're just pulling that out of thin air. As to why you consistently lie, I do not know why. All I live for is Daldamet. Well, that and your family. You should probably live for your family as well. Ah, this minigame is terrible. I have Daldamet tatted on my chest. No, you don't. Daldamet first, family second. That is definitely a creed to live by. The best creed to live by? Maybe. I'm hoping for a star now. I have Dalda's house tatted on my leg. What does that mean? I really don't know what that means, but neat. Partner sent me the pic and I got it tatted on my leg. I know you live in Mississippi now. Exposed. Well, that's rude of him. I wanted to give him a stern talking to. By the way, Pattern never sent me the pic. I would hope so. Because if so, then Pattern and you would both be permanently banned. For receiving a pig without asking? Damn harsh. Yes, it is. It's a harsh world we live in. Also, when I said I would permanently ban you, I meant I would permanently ban you for 10 minutes. Because I was just joking. That's what I do, I tell jokes on this stream. This fiasco. Are you going to explain it, or am I supposed to already know this? $1,000. I wouldn't have him donate $1,000, that'd be kinda strange. And I doubt anyone cares about my stream enough to want to donate $1,000 to be unbanned. I don't mean to sound, you know, self-deprecating, but I know I'm not worth that much. If I'm being honest with myself. I think I won this one. Pattern for him. Not until he donates the $1,000 to be unbanned. Wait, he's banned again? No face, sir. That's called a joke. I just mentioned how it would be strange to accept $1,000 for an unban, because I'm not worth that much. And Girth, in his need to repeat the same jokes, led me to just play along and say, oh yeah, pattern ban, so I request $1,000. It's one of my classic, you know, streamer jokes, because that's what I do. I tell jokes. I assume you're AFK pattern, or excuse me, face stuffer, so you missed out on some context. I reckon we could sell you as a concubine for at least $10,000. Maybe under a very specific client, maybe, but... I know my worth. It's probably not $10,000, but thank you. For the generous listing. When CD-RAM repeats a joke, you don't say anything. Me and Pattern do it. You try to bring us down, I hope you die. What jokes does RAM repeat? Because... I can't... I can't recall a single time he's repeated a joke. It just sounds like you're trying to bring Rem down because you're starting to feel the heat. Nah, Daldo roast me? Thought I roast you. Do you have some weird, like, interest in being insulted? You know, those weirdos? Of course. Of course. You do this thing where you try and ask for evidence knowing I don't keep records of evidence. Classic psychological way to try to weasel your way out of a confrontation. Clearly you were molested and bullied. I don't know when I've asked for evidence on anything, but okay, I wasn't bullied or molested, luckily. What evidence do I even ask of you? I already assumed no one would keep recordings of anything. Much less you. Leon Edwards or Colby Covington tonight? Colby Covington, because his name is alliterated. I like alliterations. Old split? Yeah, but that's on the menu split, so it's... that's basically assumed. But a gold split is indicative of a very good run. So this might PB, who knows? Oh yeah, even a world record. This could world record, who knows? Neat. Thank you. Okay, that was strange. Yoshi just teleported. Is this all boards? If you take a gander at my splits at the top left, Gert, you'll be able to see some important information. I'm a bit advocate of reading. Yeah, I can't see it, you fucking scumbag baboon. I can't zoom in. On the phone. Well, then I recommend you get your eyes fixed. Or get a desktop. Can't read small letters anymore. Yeah, why not? He has fallen a great height. He is free. Free of my chat. He no longer has my chat as a distraction to live his life. He is now truly free. He's gonna have a mental health crisis now? No, he'd be alright. He has his family to help him. His family can help him cope with the loss of this new major transition of his life. See ya on the forums. What forums? Guess he's gotta call his loan shark and get 1,000 together. Perhaps. I'm not saying $1,000 is the asking price to be unbanned, I'm just saying $1,000 would help with tipping the scales in your favor to get unbanned. He's probably sent me a Discord message already. Oh no, he hasn't. I guess Gert finally accepted his ban. Now he's moving on. Attempt that better. That's interesting. Okay, this is getting annoying now. Finish! Yoo-hoo! Also, I bought some new clothes, I think a couple days ago. Just some new, like, stylistic choices. I want to show them on stream. Sort of like a mini... What do you call them? Like a haul on YouTube videos. You do like a shopping haul. There's a miniature version of that I want to do on stream. Thongs were on sale? Possibly. I didn't buy any. I'm not really sure what a thong is compared to normal underwear. Man, snack cakes leave such a disgusting sensation on the teeth and tongue. Also, I bit my cheek for like a second. And it leaves such a nasty like sensation in the mouth. It's called cavities. Now I'm not talking cavities as in missing parts of your tooth. I'm just talking about just like a stainy film over the teeth and tongue. I should set up straight. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Nice, another gold split.
Stop! Finish! I should not have spun around. Yeah, that did me. That's the first time I ever lost that minigame, too. In like years. I can't twist this way, I can't go back to looking forward. I can't hit the key pedal from here. Slightly spinning. Bounty Hunter. Hope all is well with you. I'm stuck around. I can't twist around in my chair. Make it forward. I can only go to the right a little bit. I can't come back forward. Nice tie, thank you, MNQ. No, it will move, I just can't twist myself fast enough to come back straight. It just forces myself to turn right. It's just twisting me this way. It just auto-twists. And I'm stuck playing like this. Wait to watch, I'm sorry, but is there any way to get up and move back into place? I mean, I could just stand up and move it back. But the point is, I'm trying to move it back without using my legs on the ground. I'm trying to twist my body back into proper orientation. That's the whole point of doing this. I mean, you can continue. I'm down to watch this new dance move. Okay. I'm straight again. I flipped my legs the opposite of the crisscross applesauce, left under right. Now I'm straight again. I did it. Thank you all for joining me this journey. Hope you all enjoyed. That was a nice, what, 10 minutes of entertainment? Trying to entertain myself? That was nice. I missed it. Thank you. Bam. Just around the corner. Yep. You hear me? Fail. Grow well. Good. Grit says he hates you. Don't shoot the messenger. Okay, thanks for letting me know. Something? Yeah, you did. But I won't get involved. Is it close for this one, unfortunately? Bye.
Wow, 4 minute deficit. I kinda wanna quit this run already and end stream.
My legs are killing me right now.
Finish!
No, you didn't. My jacket's covering it. Yeah, I didn't see it. comes a full spin. Radical.
I'm essentially discovering new ways to set to improve game performance. Do that record yet? Nope. Why do you think I'm sitting in chairs in strange ways? My feet on my other desk. Maybe help relax myself. Feet on desk is a no-go. I have my back on an armrest, and my legs over the other armrest. Feels like I'm being cradled like a baby. Thank you.
That's neat. Still just chilling. Wearing something like this kind of makes it kind of hard to see other parts of me. Or like any different side of me. Okay, if I was in a pure black void, the only thing you can see of me is my hands shooting out of the darkness, bow tie, and then my face. That'd be kind of scary.
Thanks to the raid, Moomoo. The party of three, thank you. Talk to Shin Moomoo. Hope your day's going well, Moomoo. Thank you. You've caught me in a really bad time, man. I'm literally sitting different positions in chairs to entertain myself. On a run that's most certainly dead, so... yeah. Kind of a bad night right now.
I thought for a second I saw a bug crawl on my shoulder. Miscounted by one. Never mind.
I'm not unbanning Girth. No, I don't want to do that. That's what happened. I knew it was quiet here. Yeah, Gorth is banned. I do want to do a new seating position, but my feet will show on stream, so I'm not going to do that instead. I'm playing essentially having my back to the seat and my legs up against the back seat of the chair. Looking at the camera angle and everything, the feet will show. Mostly. People make mistakes like I do, everyone is forgivable deep inside. Be forgivable is what makes you a better person. Look past the bad and see the good in Gorth. Been many good times. Yeah, there's none of that in there. I've banned and unbanned him for that same reason multiple times. I can look past the bad, but there's just more bad, so. No. But thanks for asking. I do forgive if you're not a the idiot. Okay, actually, let me try this new seating position, but I'm trying cam off. His feet will show. Killed themselves. Nice. I'm not unbanning Gorth. Okay, I got it. Can I show this? Okay, I got it. I'm lying down on the seat of the chair. This position definitely doesn't help with increased gaming performance, I just realized. I do want a new chair. I want to get one of those fat people chairs that are meant to accompany a wide body. I want to get one of those chairs. I'm not banning Rem for 30 minutes. Ready, go! Ah, fuck.
Oh, I can't do this at the same time. Stomach. Ow. Alright. Okay, there we go. Dude, my stomach was hurting. I couldn't play that minigame and sit up while going against gravity at the same time. I just realized Donkey Kong has 4 stars. Where do you get 4 stars from? I'm not unbanning Girth, and I can't unban Ram since he just redeemed the redemption to get banned. It would be a waste of 5,000 points if I just unbanned him. I'm sure he meant to spend those 5,000 points to the fullest. I think I've sat in every possible position in my chair. Or even that chair over there in the corner. Actually, I wanna go back to sitting in that one. It was funnier. What does it look like if I sit in that chair in the dark?
I'm gonna turn back on at least. Got a bunch of money, two bow ties, and some slacks. I'll sit up here now. Thank you. That's kind of making me dizzy.
Thank you.
Oh my god, where's my head? I've lost my head somewhere. First time I'm gonna button up this thing in forever. I'm still alive. I haven't played this minigame yet. Oh, I'm currently alive. Too busy trying to make myself look like I've lost my head. So good still. I won the minigame. That good? It helps sometimes to be distracted. Shut my router. But it's still standing. That's a powerful modem. Last turn. That was pretty clean. I wasn't even trying to catch it. I bet that was only try. Did they get it? I'm 2 for 4. 2 for 5, and it's in the trash can now. Oh, with the other hand. With the other hand. My god. I truly am Magic Man. Got it again. Missed it. Okay, that's like 5 for 9. I'm 5 for 9 when catching a card. How goes it? Oh heavens to Murgatroyd, it is ablaze now here. DK has 6 stars, I have 1. So I could possibly win this. Who knows, I might. I just might win this. Alright, DK has 7 stars, I have 2 stars. I still might win this. Just by a little bit, I might win this. Oh no, I lost. Huh, 7 stars is more than 3. Darn it. I can't believe I lost. I did not see that coming at all. Darn it. Dang nabbit. Darn. That was a beautiful transition, the fade out to black, and then I turn off my console as soon as it's all black, so it's like a nice brilliant fade out. That was nice. Alright. This stream fucking sucked. I regret streaming actually today. Holy fuck, this is terrible. Okay, well.